You're playing teams that score points big, as the USC does, and Oregon does tonight. Every opportunity to take advantage of. Right now, the UCLA defense is giving all the advantages to their team tonight. Last week, we're talking about a fragile team mentally. They needed things to go well early.